We're with Father Robert Marva.
Happy Easter.
Hi, Father. I see the work being done on the church. It's beautiful. As he said there, Christ rose from the tomb, and now they're tearing down the tomb. And they're going to rebuild it, and it'll be new life here at Fatima Catholic Church, Cleveland, Ohio. Father wishes everyone a happy Easter. It's fabulous. We're going to take a walk around. Fatima Church and Family Center bus. Right here on the campus of Fatima Catholic Church. You know, it's in the last video where the hungry monster was the kind of like a tow motor on wheels with the big arm that takes big bites out of buildings, and they made the hole in the building. But now we see that the entire structure has been removed. The exoskeleton of the building, and this was about where that doorway was. See that the new construction is well, the demolition for the new construction is well underway. Here, Fatima Catholic Church reminded me of how Christ was risen when the ladies came to the tomb and they found the tomb empty, and now we have new life. It's similar to what's going on here. Fatima, it's St. Agnes, Our Lady of Fatima Catholic Church. If you notice the front part of the church, the outer skin, as you will, has been removed. This is the front. The church this week, Easter week. See how that looks? It's empty now. There, it's going to really be fabulous. We're going to keep you updated with all kinds of videos to document progress of the demolition and construction at St. Agnes, Our Lady of Fatima Catholic Church. Christ is risen. Alleluia.